make the quality very cheaper in China because of the price and competitive market. So those people bring very cheap quality of goods in India brand, India market, and suddenly that lot becomes stock lot. It comes many problems in that stock lot. Sometimes the wire won't work, sometimes the plugging won't be inserted in electrical fittings, those kind of things. And what they do at last, they will get frustrated, they will get very angry, and they will just try to put it as in a dump yard, or they will throw it as a garbage or rubbish out. They won't recycle it again, these things. And those dump yard people are the corporation people, whatever, who it may be. They come and they take the goods and give us some cash back again. You can say 1% cash back they give. If the amount is of 20,000, they give us 200 or 2,000 rupees, that much itself. And after that, they just refurbish it, all those things. They just carry out everything, labeling, stickering, everything, they just do it. They work hard on that. And they make some money by selling that on the footpath people. Footpath people, what they do, consumer or end user, whoever trespasses, whoever going out throughout the street, they used to sell to them. And they say to them that this is very good quality, very good quality. Like that, this kind of things happens. And even I can blame that our electrical power consumption also, it's also not good. It's because of getting fluctuated. Even I have saw the fluctuation. Even my mobile has been spoiled because of this power fluctuation. Sometimes the power fluctuation is very high, and sometimes it doesn't even start, zero bulb doesn't also start. So it's all it's not even a trader or an importer mistake. Even we can say 25% to 30% government has also been very careless for this.
Okay.
And maybe the person who have buyed the goods or whoever it may, maybe he have not put up to the quality product, or he have not buy from the showroom or anywhere from there.